Hey guys, it's your girl Daisy, and today we are going to be analyzing the various diseases that attacks mushroom. As we all know, diseases reduces the percentage yield or the percentage productivity of each crops that we cultivate, and also reduces its quality. So the first bacterial disease we're going to be analyzing today is the bacteriosis, and its causal agent is the Pseudomonas species. It is an unpredictable disease, and it is seen during the first and second sporophore flush, and it causes yield loss. It also causes yellowish lesions on the mushroom. The second disease we are going to be seeing today is the bacterial yellowing. It causes discoloration of our mushroom and later leads to rotting of that mushroom. It is caused by the Pseudomonas agarici bacteria. The third disease we are going to be analyzing today is the bacterial brown blotch. I call it the BBB disease. It causes bacterial blotch on the mushroom. Its causal agent is the P. thalici bacteria. It causes brownish lesions on the caps of the mushroom. The last disease we are going to be talking about today is the dry bubble. It is a mold that causes dry bubbles on the mushroom. It is seen during the development stage of the sporophore. Infection of the sporophore during its budding stage leads to the development of dry bubbles on the mushroom. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next video.
If you don't know, then you no go know. What if we want to spend money, go clean you pass? I'm under fine, she get to shape for. And we see no money, she know be fake. I'm under villageois, every day she there for farm. She did the work, so she forget something for job. I'm under no get friends, she be alone. Everywhere she go now, so the boys the mom got how. See the dirty teen, see me the wawa teen. See the Christine, I beg come on me for ya. She no go mine, she no go even bother. She go shake her head, now she say forgive the father. Amanda fine, she get to shape for. Amanda fine, she get to shape for. Will you marry me, baby Amanda? Will you marry me, baby Amanda?